A very good afternoon, everybody, and welcome back to our organ recital series at St Andrews. Congratulations for making it here, given that we only announced this concert about 9 days ago, so it's wonderful to see so many of you here in chapel, and welcome to anyone watching on the live stream as well. We have weekly organ recitals now for the rest of semester. Tuesday lunchtime is 1:10 every week, so you can pop that in your diary. Tomorrow, at the same time over in Laidlaw, we have Ben Kearsley playing a guitar recital, so do come along to that if you can. And hopefully by next week we will have the season brochure available for you all as well. So we are delighted to welcome Imogen Morgan today, who is Assistant Master of Music at Edinburgh Cathedral. Welcome, Imogen.
Hello everyone, and thank you for welcoming me to this beautiful chapel today. I'm going to start today with Marcel Dupré's prelude on Lumen ad revalationem, one of the antiphons for Candlemas. And the particular segment used focuses on the text from the Nunc Dimittis, to be a light to lighten the Gentiles, and to be the glory of thy people Israel. I will then take a step back in the church calendar with Bach's prelude on the Epiphany Chorale, How Brightly Shines the Morning Star. I'm honouring two very different composers' anniversaries in this recital. Firstly, celebrating Vaughan-Williams' 150th with his charming prelude on the hymn tune Rhosymedre, and secondly, César Franck's bicentenary with his epic Chorale No. 3 in A minor. Following this, I will play Liszt's Ora pro Nobis, meaning Pray for Us. This work is often subtitled litanies due to the many repetitions of this invocation. And finally, I will conclude with Widor's joyful finale from its Sixth Symphony. I hope you enjoy.